some questions about Islam?
Yes, let's see.
I have some questions about Islam and he chooses to walk away. Let's try again. Sir, yeah. You come here to explain Islam to mankind. So I have questions.
There are people over there. There's somebody over here. You want to disturb everyone.
I want to ask you a question about
Why
Islam. Are you not a Muslim?
Can I ask you about Christianity?
I just thought...
You never answer.
I just thought, make it much simple.
I brought
the reference for you. So my question is, in the earliest sources of Islam, sir, can you just tell me about the adult breast sucking verses?
How do you know?
And Muslim doesn't want to engage. Let's try another Muslim.
In London?
Yes.
Good, thank you. How are you?
Fine, yourself.
Have you done your homework?
Yeah.
Not today, I'm not feeling. I went sick.
Why are you
I
sick?
I love!
Infection.
I love her.
Yeah.
You must let
she's
me.
She's married. She told me she's
I
married.
I cannot
to Jesus.
Allow it.
She told me she's wife
you
of
must
Jesus.
Let me love her.
The other day, you told me I'm wife of Jesus.
Hatun, I love.
To Jesus.
I love. Chok chok seni seviorum. Chok chok seni seviorum. I love. Can you perform? Can you marry us?
So, ladies, I see you are Muslim.
Why?
Are you not Muslim? I have questions about Islam.
I'm wearing the hijab, so I'm Muslim.
So I have a questions about Islam.
Okay.
Why don't you
want love?
I'll go for it. I would like to discuss if you want to. But
yeah.
I like to be calm and polite because it's not my first language, so please do it slowly.
What is your first language?
Dutch. I'm from the Netherlands.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm Christian and I do have some concern.
I don't want to be on the camera.
Okay, then. Brother, she doesn't want to be on the camera. Can you make sure you are recording from the backside that she's not on the camera?
Honestly, my sister is not
seriously. I am going to take his advice because he is a brother in faith. Thank you very much.
Okay, this is, as you can see, what happens at Speaker's Corner. Three Muslims are visiting, yet Islamic Dawah gangs are so afraid even for the basic questions. Can we just turn the, brother, can you just turn the camera to the ladies as well as to the Muslim man, please? So we get who they are, they can be identified, and those are the Muslim ladies who wants to follow the faith of their Muslim brother. And another Sunday, it is very disappointing that people can't even want to hear basic question about Islam, yet in one point they choose to be Muslim. I think that is a sad day for Islam, or that is the day where we say, rest in peace, Islam. Not adult breastfeeding.
Go learn manners first.
Shamsi, can you tell me about adult breastfeeding?
I'll tell you that your God, he was breastfeeding from Mary.
Your God was breastfeeding.
And Muslim just thinks they just make a mockery of the teaching of Muhammad. Another disappointed day. Simple hadith is here. Sir, can you tell me? How does...
I'm talking.
You notice that the mind comes back to sexual things if you ask about...
Muhammad is teaching, and I'm sorry, your wife had to go through, maybe he came to your home and then breast sucked him, I don't know. Let me just continue.
You know what?
Another hadith. So I've got all Sahih Muslim here. This is page 1. This is page 2. Page 3. Page 4. Whole of page, 4 pages is just simply telling adults should go and suck the breast of woman. I think it's disturbing, and it makes sense why Muslims are laughing over there, or it just makes sense why Islamic Dawah gangs or experts are simply running away. Let's find another expert. Sir, are you Muslim?
Yes.
Can I ask a question?
I'm not speaking English.
You don't speak? What do you speak?
Arabic.
Arabic. I've got the Arabic here. Do you read Arabic? Do you read Arabic? Where are you from?
Kuwait.
Kuwait, okay. So in here, I've got Arabic hadith. I want you to tell me what is happening. Can you read loud? So his English is not very good. He said he reads Arabic. Yeah. So I want him, because he's an Arabic speaker, read the hadith and then tell me. Sahih Muslim? Let me show. Yeah. Sahih Muslim?
Okay, number one. Book there, number one. Okay.
Yeah. Sahih Muslim. So I want. Can you read it loud?
Ibn Umar قال حدثنا سفيان بن عيينة عن عائشة رضي الله عنها قال رسول الله فقال يا رسول الله إني أرى في وجه أبو حذيفة من دخول سالم وهو حذيفة قال أرضعيه قد كيف أرضعه وهو رجل كبير علمت أنه رجل كبير وكان قد شهد بدرا هذا قل هذا شك في الرواية هذه.
So can you tell me what is happening in here?
Me not speak English, slowly speak.
Okay, can stop. You tell me slowly?
Yeah, باش اقول عمي
اوضح دي اوسخ واحدة ملحدة هنا دي.
بس معلش بس هذا يقول كتاب مسلم هذا صحيح كتاب
دي نصابة كده كتاب نص كتبان كاتبين كتاب هم بيعملوا بيألفوا
صح
هم بيألفوا كلام ضدنا هم بيألفوا كلام ضدنا عايز تركز اللي هنا في دماغك انت
تقنعني انا
بقى وانت واقف على الحماره دي ليه؟ يلا توكل على الله
بس انا المره دي هنا يا باشا
بس ما تقفش جنبها
انا ما اعرفش
دي بالذات دي واحده كدابه دي واحده كدابه
انا استغربت
يا عم ماسك بيمسك القران يحرفوه ويكتبوا القران بمزاجهم
يظبطوا الامور
الله يخليك
ويجيب لك حاجه الوسخه
الله يخليك
وبتاع البوست يا باشا ايوه عامل
بس
اخبار السيسي بس
بالظبط اخبار السيسي مين
Sir, can you tell me what's happening here? All I did was asking him to read in Arabic. That caused him to flee away by the help of other Muslims. I think that's very disturbing. Even the Arabic must be very disgusting that they want to walk away. Anyway, we will find more Muslims.
You become a liar!
I did not talk.
You're it, Sahib Islam. You are identified as a liar.
He died in the gutter. No matter how, much I try to stay clean, I will come out dirty. I don't wish to talk to you. Go away. I don't wish to talk to you. I don't wish to talk to you.
Oh, messenger of Allah.
I don't wish to talk to you. Can you go away? Can you go away? Can you go away? I don't wish to talk to you. I don't wish to talk to you. Go away. I don't wish to talk to you. Go away.
How can I breastfeed him? He is a grown man. Messenger of Allah smiled and then said, I know he is a grown man. And then Messenger of Allah said, breastfeed him. Sahih Muslim, volume 4, hadith number 3601. That's the next one. It was narrated from Aisha that Salim, the freed slave of Abu Hudafa, said, Hudafa was with Abu Hudafa and his family in their house. She, meaning of the daughter of Suhail and wife of the Hudafa, came to the Prophet and then said, Salim has attained what man attains, privity, and he understands what they understand. She enters upon us and thinks that Abu Hudafa feels from. Yeah, that's the Prophet's verse. Prophet,
I don't deal with idiots. I don't talk to idiots.
Prophet's verse are not idiots.
I don't talk to you and I don't talk to her.
Prophet is idiot.
She's proven.
Prophet is
time and time again.
According to Dawah.
That's why I don't talk to her. Wow. She's got no manners.
Let me read the
she's
next
one. She's got no decor. Oh, please, go
let
away.
Me the next
has she threatened to spit go in your away. Face like Ali Dawa did? Has she threatened
am
to spit in your
Dawa?
Face
am
like your brother Ali Dawa threatened to spit in her face?
Go and
be ashamed of yourself.
Go and
be ashamed of yourself.
No,
he's your brother. You go and
go away.
You go and
this is what you've resorted to.
No, you've resorted to.
This is what you've resorted to. You're just dithering fools.
And he's like, oh, she's blown smoke in your face.
Dogs.
By Allah,
like dogs.
I do not like a boy who has passed the age of breastfeeding to see me. She said, why? Salah bin Sa'd came to the Messenger of Allah and said, Messenger of Allah, by Allah, I see some discomfort in the face of Abu Hudafa when Salim comes in. Messenger of Allah said, breastfeed him. She said, he has a beard. He said, breastfeed him, and that which in the face of Abu Hudafa will disappear. She said, by Allah, I did not see in the face of Abu Hudafa after that. My question was very simple.
Yeah.
How many times does your mother went through adult breastfeeding?
Okay.
How many times
you
does
finished?
Your mother go
you finished?
Through?
You finished?
Answer the question.
You finished?
I'm making answer to my question.
I'll give you the answer. You have no decorum, you have no respect, your arguments are often vulgar, like when you said that Allah blew into the vagina of Mary.
Did Allah not do that?
It's disgusting. It's disgusting.
It's despicable. That's the language of Allah.
It doesn't say that, and you know it doesn't say that.
You know
but you're vulgar. You're vulgar.
Why don't you explain
it?
Reside in the gutter.
You
reside in the gutter.
You lie.
You reside in the gutter. And I don't talk to people like you.
You know you're lying.
I don't talk to people like you. Bye-bye.
You know you're lying.
Bye-bye. Go away. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Go away.
That's the perfect representation of Islam. So, my question was, I'm simply waiting answer to the question.
Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away.
This is the peaceful Islam, is it?
I don't wish to have a discussion with you. Go away.
Islam.
I don't wish to have a discussion with you. Go away.
Here's what's happening, guys. Dawa experts come to speaker's corner. The moment they see Sahih Muslim, what happens? They freak out. What the idiot Muhammad, according to them,
that's why I don't talk to her. That's why I don't talk to her. Because she has no manners. She's got no decorum.
You don't answer questions.
Vulgar. Vulgarity.
Not me. Hashim. Hashim's the deceiver. Mansour is the deceiver. I speak truth, brother.
Can you go away? Can you go away? I don't wish to have a... But you're right in my face.
I speak truth to you.
I have a stand here. Go away.
For you, brother.
What are you doing over there? It is allowed. I'm upset.
Brother, this person can't even answer a question.
I don't have to answer a question. Do I have to answer a question?
Yes,
why?
Because you're here giving dawah. You're here giving dawah. You're giving dawah.
Not to her, not to idiots. I don't talk to idiots.
How can I be an idiot because I read the Sahih Muslim?
Yeah, you're only reading that, though.
Only reading makes me idiot. Muhammad is the one who's saying.
What
so
the hadith is idiot. He's calling the hadith
an idiot.
No,
what
about
the people?
No, you're calling the hadith an idiot.
How much of an idiot she is. 1.8. It's on record.
It's on record. You're calling the hadith an idiot.
Words in people's mouths. He didn't say that.
He did say that. Because all she's doing is repeating it.
She's right. Following it. But I want to bring attention to something.
I speak the truth. I'm not a deceiver. My God speaks truth.
Your God is a deceiver. People get uncomfortable. not only Muslim but a Speaker's Corner. Sometimes
your
they
even
pay and
desk. Why don't you give your monologue over there?
No one is commenting about it.
Go and give your monologue. Go and give your monologue over there.
It's Saudi Arabia. I decided I am going to stay here.
Are you sure it's not Saudi Arabia?
No, it's Sharia Corner.
I thought it was Saudi Arabia.
Why don't you just answer the question?
It's Sharia Corner.
Wow, this desert is very green.
Why don't you just answer the question?
Oh my God. Why don't you answer the question?
Because I don't have to.
I know you don't have to. But as a Muslim, wouldn't you want to defend your hadith? Why?
Because our religion tells us, stay away from the jahil, the ignorant people.
Right. How are we going to become sensible if we don't get it?
Not only is she ignorant, she has no manners.
Oh, right. Oh, you have manners. You have manners.
More than her, yes.
Really? Calling her an idiot is manners.
Yes. Yes, absolutely. Because she is. She has no decorum, she has no respect.
Why don't you answer the question?
It's not for us, Muslims. We're not supposed to talk to people like her.
So what, you threaten to spit in her face like Ali Dawa?
See, what nonsense.
No, it's not nonsense.
What nonsense? What nonsense?
It's not nonsense.
It's a stupid attack.
Or to punch her against the wall. This is your...
That
he threatened to.
Oh, please, come on. Give me a break. This is the sign of Christianity. This is what Christianity has been fallen to.
I have a problem with Britain.
Barking like dogs.
Let me read it again.
That's a fanatic. They're the fanatics. They call us extremists. They're the extremists. Look how she's behaving. It's got no manners. No manners. No manners. Screaming her head off like a ridiculous. And she wants me to have a discussion with her.
There are millions of people are following this man.
Go away.
Millions of people are following this man called Muhammad.
I don't wish to have a discussion with a fool.
Let me read
with somebody
one second.
Who resides in the gutter.
And remember my question.
Who resides in the gutter. I don't talk to gutter people.
Remember my
question. With respect, brother, she wipes the floor with you, and you know it. That's why you won't have a discussion. She wipes the floor with you, brother.
That is what you've been taught to joke. Your argument has been defeated in the past so many times that this is what you resort to.
Really?
We're here peacefully standing here, and she's come to spoil the dawah.
Really?
Shouting her head off. Shouting her head off at the loudest, screeching. Screeching in people's ears. And this is the way, this is what you resorted to.
Because I'm very happy.
This is what you've fallen to. That's all you have left. Because
your arguments
have been so defeated that this is what you resort to.
Yeah.
Attacking.
Do you know what Adnan does?
I don't care what anybody does. But I won't talk to her because she's
vulgar. Because she will wipe the floor with you.
No, because she has vulgarity.
Her
mouth is a potty mouth.
Wipe the floor with you.
Because I didn't think she's so vulgar.